but it's a more balanced picture than the one that you portrayed. Final comment, this is not about the United States giving weapons and supporting the Taliban. What happened here is that the United States did make a misjudgment, and we need to be honest about that, about how quickly the Taliban would take over the country. It's because of that misjudgment that the folks that are trying to get on top of are having such a difficult time. It's because of that misjudgment that weapons that should have been taken out of the country are now falling.